those top 15 video games of 2013. Let's get out a controller. Hello and welcome to Out of Controller, the weekly Techno Buffalo show that covers all your gaming news, reviews, demos, and new releases in an easy-to-digest capsule format. I'm your host, Ashley Esqueda. It's usually a big week in gaming, but it's the last episode of 2013, which means I'm going to share my personal top three games of 2013 instead of delivering news. So let's hit it. My console pick of the year would definitely have to go to BioShock Infinite. It was really hard choosing between BioShock, The Last of Us, Super Mario 3D World, Grand Theft Auto 5, but BioShock really resonated with me personally, and those Lutece twins were probably my favorite new characters in a long, long time. The environments were stunning. The skyhook was almost too fun when I got to serve death from above, and the story's ending, well, I won't spoil it for you, but I thought it was pretty freaking great. Also, in my humble opinion, the shotgun in BioShock Infinite felt like one of the meatiest virtual guns I've ever fired. So, easily my favorite game this year. As for handheld games, even though I've only had it for a few days, The Legend of Zelda: A Link Between Worlds crushed it this year. A Link to the Past is one of the best Zelda games ever made, obviously up there with Ocarina of Time, and the fact that this Zelda game doesn't make you wait until halfway through the game to give you a hookshot makes me a very, very happy camper. I also love moving between 2D and 3D while playing. Honestly, who knew switching to a Link painting would be so much fun? A Link Between Worlds also really puts the 3D in 3DS, so normally I have the 3D effect turned to about 25-30%, but I turn it up a lot while playing this game because it is gorgeous in 3D. I couldn't possibly forget mobile gaming on my list, and this is where I would pick The Wolf Among Us as my favorite. The Wolf Among Us is available cross-platform, but I chose to play it on iOS, and man, what a great concept. Or adaptation, I guess. Fairy tale characters living in secret amongst humans, murders, intrigue, and an anti-hero with lots of baggage and a chip on his shoulder. All of those things are music to my ears. Not to mention the great voiceover work and story Telltale Games delivered. It's an amazing adaptation of the Fable series of graphic novels, and I cannot wait for chapter 2. Let's Play is a feature on our gaming channel where a member of our writing staff plays a game and talks about it over the footage. This week, Joey is playing Max: The Curse of Brotherhood, which is a follow-up game to Max and the Magic Marker. Well, this time around, Max has to save his little brother, who actually disappeared after Max wished he would go away. Whoops. I gotta take 1 second to thank our friend and sponsor, Gamefly. It's the holidays, which means presents. If you scored a PlayStation, an Xbox, the Wii U, a 3DS, a 2DS, a Vita, or, you know, an older console, you're probably wondering, how are you going to afford all those games? It's expensive to be a gamer. It's easy. Gamefly. It's the largest online video game rental service with over 7,000 new and classic titles. All the consoles, all the handhelds. Plans start at just $15.95 a month, and you can rent 1 to 4 games at a time and keep them for as long as you like. It's a pretty good deal. No late fees, no due dates, free shipping. And once you're done playing a game, just send it back, and Gamefly ships the next game on your list. So what if you love a game so much you never, ever want to send it back? Well, Gamefly also has you covered there. You just click Keep It on the website, and the game manuals and case is yours at a discounted price. Fans of Techno Buffalo get a free 15-day trial by heading over to gamefly.com/technobuffalo. Don't miss out on playing a new game because you don't have the scratch, man. Subscribe to Gamefly, make it happen. That's gamefly.com/technobuffalo. Tuesday usually means new games, but because of the holidays, it's a pretty empty release calendar this week, so do yourself a favor and head over to our gaming staff's Best Video Games of 2013 list, where they go over their 15 favorite games this year. In fact, go over there and tell them if they missed your favorite or if you think they're right on with their picks. That's it for this week's Out of Controller. Feel free to give the show a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. No pressure. And I'm going to give you 2 channels for the price of 1 to subscribe to. Subscribe to our main Techno Buffalo channel for all the latest and greatest tech news. And also subscribe to our dedicated video gaming channel, Techno Buffalo Plays, for trailers, gameplay videos, and deeper gaming analysis from our team of gaming experts. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next year.